everyone. My name is Thanh. I'm in class of ES6C. And today I will tell you about my favorite film. My favorite film is Coco. This is a poster of Coco. The outline, number one is overview, two is reveal, three is plot summary, and the end is favorite part. Number one is overview. This film is set in USA 2018. The type of the film is comedy and the title is Coco. He is the director of the film. His name is Lee Anchorage. And this is Miguel, and he's the Figo. The plot summary, despite his family is baffling generations of bank on music. This is his grandmother, and he's fight the musical. Miguel dreams of becoming an accomplished musician like his idol Ernesto de la Cruz. Desperate to prove his talent, Miguel finds himself in the stunning and colorful land of the dead following a mysterious chain of events. And he met his cousin. Along the way, he met charming Chester, Hector, and together they set off on an extraordinary journey to uncover the real story behind Miguel's family history. And this is Hector. Miguel has met him, and together they arrived the Netherlands. My favorite part is when Miguel sings to Coco the Remember song. This is Coco. Thanks for listening to my present. Do you have any questions?
You. Why is the film called Coco?
Because it's telling about Coco and...
So who is Coco to Miguel? Is Coco related to Miguel?
Yes.
Who is she?
She is his great grandma.
Why are they skeletons in the previous picture? He looks like a skeleton though. Is it a costume?
Because Miguel need to color his face like the dead people in the dead plane.
Okay.
Why does he
like
music and why?
Miko don't know his who is his great grandpa, and in the picture he saw the people don't have the head, and he's carry the guitar. At the end, his family is like music, like it, and they.